Let's see where this takes me up here. Literally just tons of spiders wherever I go, though. I wonder if this is possibly another ring of green ones here, actually. What's he fighting? What is that? Is it a frog?
Alright. I did not mean for that to take that long, but I had to take my cousin's dog out, so.
Okay.
We get some manure. Or yeah, a lot of manure.
I have like 2 stacks of manure. I also have 2 henchmen.
Holy shit. 2 henchmen?
Yeah, I have 2. 2 pigmen with me.
Oh.
I have literally so much food on me. I got so much shit that I gotta get rid of here.
Good, because I don't have like any food.
Another circle of mushrooms that I found. I don't know where my henchmen left, though. I think they went to sleep.
I don't know.
I don't know which way to go. Let's go this way, I guess. I'm running out of space, though.
Spiders! Why are you over here, spider? Where are you going? Oh boy. Oh god. Are you not gonna put on the log suit?
I don't have a log suit yet.
Oh.
Ow. You have to pick that stuff up. I have no room for it. Ooh, there's a bunch of food up here this way. Oh, there's these things! The pick mandrakes! Come pick this, come pick this thing. I gotta eat some food.
What is that?
It's a mandrake. You have to kill him. He's like a carrot. He's like a little carrot, dude.
How do I kill him?
Is it attack?
I can't, there is no attack.
He stops and dances and you kill him like that.
Oh, there was no attack option.
Oh, our buddy!
Do I cook it?
You can if you want.
What just happened?
I don't know. Why are we all asleep?
Yeah, why are we sleeping? What the hell?
I'm scared.
Okay.
It's maybe the mandrake when you kill him puts you to sleep? We're all tired now. What the hell?
I don't like this.
No, I'm not tired.
Now fast.
Guy, literally,
there's a pigman fight. Oh god, never mind. Never mind. Run.
We can't, it's nighttime.
Ah, no. Oh god.
I'm making a torch. I can't, I have no room for it.
Torch. Where you at?
Let's go this way. Come this way. I have no wood. Do you have any wood on you?
No.
We have to stay by that fire then.
Wait, I have 7 logs.
Make a torch. Make a fire somewhere here.
Okay. Oh, all right. Hang on.
You have to make
gotta
a fire.
Get away from the spiders, though.
You have to make it quickly, though. These torches don't last forever.
There's more spiders.
Just make it now. Fuck it.
Hang on.
Stop. Like we're already gone too far. If he's fucks up.
Oh no.
Just make a goddamn torch!
I'm trying, I can't place it! Let me place it!
You fucked us, Star!
Where is my campfire? Where'd
just
it go?
Just make it!
I made one, now I don't know where it's at! What the hell? Where is it?
Light things on fire! Light things on fire as a last resort!
Oh no!
Come down to me! Or light things on fire! I'm chopping down a tree to get some wood here.
I'm lighting this forest on fire is what I'm
Fuck
doing.
Fuck that forest! No one likes it! I don't know why there's so many fucking spiders here, though.
I don't know. Ah.
Okay, I got my campfire. Oh, God. Let's go home. The pigmen were this way.
Oh, no. No, not again. No.
I don't even understand. Why are we so tired?
Well, I think when I cooked it, it did that, and then when I ate it now, it did that.
But why did it affect me too? Oh god, the frog! The frog! Eat! I gotta eat, my guy's hungry. Okay, we gotta make our way back here. Where were... Because I, like, dropped some stuff on the ground when we were fucking dealing with these dudes.
Oh god, I don't even know.
It's right here. It was right here. Let's just go back. I have no room for anything. I literally have to go back because the spiders and we're falling asleep every 2 seconds. I have no health. Like, I need to sleep. I have an inventory just full of food. And we have so much manure.
Beefalo, why are you yawning?
Just grab their manure as you run by.
There's some manure up here, I gotta get it.
I didn't know the mandrakes put you asleep. I put Star asleep for good this time, though. I just gotta make it back myself at this point. It's all me. Do I even want to take the pink one? No, I don't know. I don't think I do. Where's our base at? It's over there. I want to run to the blue one. Fuck, I'm so far away. Back again?
Yeah, but I'm still disconnected in game, so.
Yeah, don't connect when it turns nighttime.
So don't connect.
You can connect now, but like, go find some trees and make a fire or something quick, cause I'm not with you anymore.
Oh, great.
I've just been running. I gotta get out of here.
So you don't fall asleep again?
Yeah. I got too much shit on me. I'm by the houses where we lit those guys' things on fire.
Oh way. God, you're way over there.
I've just been booking her out. When I pass the Pig King. Why are all the pigs asleep, though? It's the middle of the day and they're all asleep.
Because pigs.
Like, now they're starting to wake up.
Is there, What's the word for them to be awake at night?
Nocturnal.
Nocturnal, there we go. They're nocturnal pigs. Wait, shouldn't we have gone through this...
What?
This pink,
I know, that one's so far. That one takes you far anyway, so I'm just going to the blue one. That was my...
Oh, okay.
...idea. I just gave the wormhole a teacup. I didn't even know you could do that.
Apparently, maybe you can see where it goes or something? I don't know.
Transported over, I guess.
Is this... There's some gears on the ground.
Take them and eat them. Just make sure you have enough for a fire.
Oh no, clockwork, please. Aggressive pig, no!
Back at home. Our bears still have... It's turning into winter here soon because, like, the bear, the things are starting to...
Oh my god, no, pig, please. Oh no, I found our pig squad thing again. Oh, stop it! I died, really.
Okay, you have to come back here because at least I have the thing here. I have all those amulets here.
Frickin' pigs. Just randomly attack me. Well, now all my shit's in the middle of there, so I'm gonna run in there and die.
You have a lot more health, though.
Do I still have the health even in after death?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You just gotta make your way back, though.
Can I go through the wormhole as a ghost?
I don't know if you can.
No, I can haunt the wormhole.
Ooh, spooky.
Oh no, I can go through it.
Spooky wormhole.
Oh, never mind, I went through it. I am spooky robot ghost. Nice. No, my health has decreased.
What is it at right now?
Right now it's at 50, but there's like a black bar at the top, so.
It's because you have to wait a little bit before.
Here, can you light this thing over here?
I see to grab this turf here to use it. Where is it?
Yeah, so tomorrow we're just gonna call Comcast because that's bullshit that my internet just keeps going out.
I'm gonna start cooking with some of the stuff or it's gonna go bad here. We can make farms though now.
Sweet.
If I can make another one. I can.
I wish this little like peninsula had more space. Oh, our tent's gone now.
I think we just need like wood. You just gotta go on a wood journey here. I'm just gonna keep planting stuff and fertilizing it and throwing it in the fridge.
I probably shouldn't have eaten the meat that we had.
That's fine.
Alright, now I gotta go freaking get my shit.
Fucking birds! Well, I don't die
trying to pick it up. That's my issue.
Damn birds constantly.
I think I'm gonna end up dying trying to pick my stuff up.
What kind of clockwork is it?
It wasn't a clockwork, it was all the pigs.
Ah.
That's what I died from. Freaking like 700 pigs just randomly over there for no reason.
Should get some wood on your journey too. What did I do with all my grass?
My max health is 113 now, by the way. Oh, there's a meteor strike!
I'm still doing a ton of shit here. Three more grass. Somewhere.
Yeah, this isn't gonna work.
Just too many.
What? Now there's just some pigs attacking each other. I don't. Yeah, a pig just died because they just attacked another pig. So.
Now they're having a quarrel. Pigs have beef. You're gonna die here again.
Yeah, I think all my stuff is just lost at this point.
It doesn't despawn, so.
Yeah, I know, but I'm never gonna be able to pick it up because of all these freaking pigs.
We'll get to it eventually. The pigs hibernate in winter and stuff, too.
Yeah, no. And the backpack! And the gears! Ah!
I need two grass, and I can make another tent. Come on, two grass, that's all I need.
This pig isn't having it.
Dig up some stuff then.
Ah!
Playing a risky game, Star.
I was able to pick up a bunch of my stuff. Ah, no! Leave me alone. I'm not even attacking your pig king, screw off. I'm gonna come over here and burn down all of your houses, you piece of shit.
Here we got another tent.
Okay, coming back now, because I'm not playing with the pigs anymore.
I've just been constantly cooking shit here. Fucking birds every 2 seconds getting in this cage. Did you grab the manure perchance that you had?
I did not.
That would have been helpful. I'm just growing a bunch of stuff for winter right now.
I was trying to pick stuff up, but I couldn't. How do we know when it's gonna be winter? We don't even have a thermometer.
I know, but if we can make one, it's a thermometer again. It's gold and wood, so I'm just gonna go cut down some trees here and then we can make one.
Oh, planks. We have planks already.
Do we?
Yeah, we have the two planks.
I still need some wood, though.
Yeah, I'll make the thermal measure then. I have no idea where to put it, but.
Somewhere where it's out of the way.
I don't understand the way things work when you can build them. Like, you can't put them close to anything.
Just digging up everything to use as fuel.
Yeah. Okay, oh yeah, it's definitely getting close to winter.
So I'm trying to grow as many crops as I can before. Did you grab any of the food that you had on you?
Nope, I didn't get to grab much of anything.
We might go back
I got
tomorrow.
The marble and some spider glands, though.
We might go back tomorrow and try to get whatever we can, then.
We have 21 marble now. 10 spider glands.
What is this? This is Fistful of Jam. Just trying to cook all my stuff before it goes bad here. I should sleep, honestly, but yeah, I'm gonna sleep. Tomorrow we'll go try to get all that stuff back because we need all the berries and manure that you had. I'll just like lead them away and try to.
Ah, man. Should I eat the gears that I have?
Oh yeah, eat the gears if you have. We don't need them right now. What's it bring your health up to then?
150 is what it's at now.
Do you still have the bar?
I still have the bar.
I think it should go away though. Should put some.
What do I need for winter? Do I need earmuffs as well?
Yeah. I don't need earmuffs though. Only you do.
Oh, you don't need them?
No, because my guy grows the beard.
Oh, that's right.
Oh god, what's my food at? Oh, it's at 9. God damn it.
But you can harvest the corn, and there's ratatouille over here.
I know, I just ate some of the stuff that was in there. Lots of corn.
You have a pomegranate? What the hell?
Yeah, you grow random things. The best things you can grow are like watermelons and corn.
Oh.
Just grab the ratatouille and put it in the fridge. Go chop down some trees if you can get some wood.
You have a shovel?
No.
No? Okay. Is getting rid of the grass good?
If you replace it with the
carpet.
Yeah.
Does it just grow back if you don't?
Nothing goes there anymore, but you can burn the grass and it's better than wood to burn.
Okay.
Just have to get rid of it because I had so much put it on me.
Stuck. Come on. You got this.
Apparently I can make a boomerang. Should I make that?
Is that good? I don't know.
No idea. What else can I make? Can you make me a log soup, perchance?
Do you have grass?
No, I don't. I thought I did, I don't.
Then I can't, because if you had grass, then I'd be able to. Actually, no, I couldn't. I'm 3 logs short.
I have the logs, but
it's not the grass. Oh, we're just so short on everything. Ah.
Yeah, you're always just constantly collecting shit. We have a lot of food though now. Or we're saving up at least.
Somewhat.
Not a lot, but I can make 2 more ratatouilles. Yeah, we're gonna try to get your stuff back this next day here. Hopefully it's not winter right away then.
Well, if it is, it'd be easier because then the pigs will be hibernating.
Can make food wise. Crockpot. I can make another crockpot. Or a drying. Wait, did I want a crockpot? I wanted a drying rack. Fuck. I could make another crockpot. I want to need that drying rack. Marble suit. Where is our marble suit? Just need grass. Just need grass again. We always need grass. Take this stuff with me. This, throw this stuff in here. Put all our rock-related crap in here. So we need grass, we'll put this in there too. That in there. So the food will last for a while in there, which is good. We're gonna go on another journey here though. I think we gotta go to that same area almost. If we can, it would be awesome. Anywhere else really worth going? Maybe south? South actually might be better. There's more food to the south. Gotta keep my eye on for ponds and butterflies. Though it might be too cold for butterflies. There's a pond here, might as well fish then. Get as many fish as we can, because fish are a good source of food. Stack up to, I wonder. It's a good spawn for that frog. Ah, it's a good spawn for that frog. Where's my fishing rod? Come on, fish. He's actually a very good fisherman. He's already got 5 fish. That's insane. Let's get out of here before this dumb frog comes and starts attacking us here. We have to seize to survive a winter, which will be a good thing. We can actually follow the pink one, honestly, down. Go all the way down to where the pink portal is, and then take it out and see if we can grab some star stuff. Just gonna follow the road. How far does this road go down? A ways. Let's just follow the road all the way down, I guess. Chop down some big trees when we see them, though. Gotta get any food before the winter comes here, and then we're screwed. So we've been in this area before, it's just the berry bushes regrew. All this damn grass we can find, because we always run out of grass. We've been in this area before? Yeah, we have. Let's go. Oh wait, it's not anything. Nom, nom, nom. It's gonna pop up. Getting lots of food on us at least this time, that's just good. There's no clockworks there. We want to eat. Let's cook a fish, I guess, and eat that. Can't cook the fish? Let's cook like two or three more. Let's cook three. We'll leave those ones then. Actually, never mind. Let's just keep cooking the fish because we can't really do anything. We could save the fish, but. Food full anyway, so. Okay, now that we have enough of that, let's see what we can do from here. So we haven't been to any of this area. Do I want to go maybe that way or this way? Let's go this way, I think. Because maybe there's a lot of carrots and stuff we haven't picked up yet. Another clockwork area, really? Lots of clockworks over here. So that's gonna connect down to there, so let's maybe see if we can cut along the edge of the clockworks killing us. Unless there's no clockworks here, which is interesting. There's also a butterfly. Another butterfly? I think it is one, right? It's two butterflies from that same flower. I wonder if I can store butterflies in the fridge or if I have to I think I have to murder them before I can do that. This is where we are. Apparently over there, there's lots of berry bushes. Actually, it goes into like, maybe we follow the road though, I don't know. Maybe the road will lead us to something good. I'll take these berry bushes though. Then I can actually catch bees. Might as well try to catch a couple bees then. I think that's how you make a bee box, I'm guessing then. Probably can't catch that guy, I'm assuming. I want to go back to where that big pile of berry bushes was, though. Tons of berries again, though, which is good. Let's keep following this path. It's worked out so far for us. Brought us to all those berry bushes. We're enough for a fire. Yes, we do. So this is the pink wormhole, correct? Let's go down a little bit more, see if maybe if we follow this path, it'll lead us to something good. I don't know what kind of mushrooms those are, but I'm definitely interested in them. Ooh, it takes me into the swamp. I hate the swamp. I'm actually just gonna dip out of here and go grab those mushrooms. I don't even know what that is. Damaged rook. I've never even seen that. This is like a completely different type of clockwork. Broken relic. Examine broken clockworks. Ancient statue. Damn, this is one of those whole new areas here. Never seen these guys before. I'm not even gonna mess with the spiders and everything though. Keep grabbing food. So that's all I'm worried about right now. It's just food for the winter. Food and like grass and wood, but we have wood near our base, which is fine. Hopefully he doesn't try to attack me if I get too close, but I just want all this grass. Over there. See what? We got a decent amount of 26. We can make a lot of jam and stuff with that. A little twig and stuff. We don't even have that much rocks, to be honest, now. We used to have a ton, but what should I eat? I already have a bunch to dry, so let's just cook it for now. Eat this. Cook like three of these, too. Worked out pretty well. So now we're gonna go back to our base, and I'll probably end this recording session. Next time we'll come back with Star again. I don't want to play too much without him. It'll be, you know, fun that way. But he'll come back, and I'll have a ton of food for him, which will be awesome. So we're down here. Yeah, this is the crazy area, actually. That's where the red one takes you? I didn't even know that. Damn. Like, white spiders. I don't even know what the hell those guys are. So we're gonna have to find out next time. I'm gonna try to make these episodes pretty long. Like, this session is 2 hours. I'll probably honestly only make 3 videos out of this. I'm gonna make longer videos. Just because the recording program I use renders pretty quick. And, you know, it's fun. Like, I like making longer videos for games like this. Because these are the fun games I like to actually watch whenever I'm sitting back eating supper or something. I enjoy watching those type of games myself, so we'll head back. Kind of far, but I guess we can take the road all the way, right? Yeah, the road literally goes the entire way up there, and it continues all the way up there, so. Once we follow this road, we'll be fine. Maybe find some more carrots or berries on the way, too. Or red mushrooms, which is awesome. So that's like three more stews right there, ratatouilles. All that food, damn. A lot of saplings, we have lots of grass too. We have a stack and a half of grass, right? No, I don't have a stack. Let's follow the road, get out of here. As soon as it starts curving far to the right, that's when I gotta follow it. Right? I think it's this road, right? Yes, it's just we haven't explored this little area right here ever. Bunch of grass though, so it is worth checking out. There's more clockworks here. I do think I have enough wood to make a log suit when I get back too, as well, which is good. Yeah, it's turning winter, you can tell by everything. The trees are starting to die. It's good why I went on this long-ass food run now. Swamp land over there, I've never seen before. Yeah, I got us a ton of food. That'll easily last us for a good part of that winter. Don't mind me, just run along the path here. I'm gonna burn your guys' village down one day. So I think I keep following this for a bit here. Then I go... Do I keep following it still? No, I can cut off right... Oopsie. Cut off right now and go this way. Carrot there I've never seen before. I think the tree actually shrunk there. So these bees are dying. Should I just murder them? What do they give me if I murder them? Honey. I just murdered three bees? Oh, okay. I murdered... Okay. I got two stingers and one honey. Honey's good, though. And all our berries started to grow, too. Gotta harvest them before it's winter anyway, so. What's it for another crockpot? I could make another crockpot. I think it's worth it. Just cause running out of space for everything here. It's gonna take a while to cook two things at once anyway, so I might as well have two crockpots going. Wherever it's gonna let me place it. I'd like to place it over there, but it's not letting me. So what goes in where again? This goes into this. I just ate it. Let's just deal with our food, and then we'll be good. So this goes in there. Put our honey in there too. Take this out. Dry that. We'll eat these jams just because they're starting to turn a little bit. What's in this guy? Well, that stuff's pretty decent. Might as well murder them for the wings. Put the wings in there too. Don't need to do anything with the berries yet. The morsels. Let's just cook them. The morsels in there. I think you can cook the frog legs too. I'm gonna cook them. These mushrooms too. Okay, so two berries. Let's just start cooking all these mushrooms up then. That's the last use, right? I think so. Going. We'll make a separate stack for that one. We need three more or something. We can actually cook up all that then. Throw the seeds back in here. I think we can cook the pomegranate, which we should do, I guess. All that'll be fine for now. I can leave all that. Planted those. Can we make anything else now is the big question, science-wise, survival-wise. We should be able to make another siesta to lean to. I think we have another... What else can we make? Don't want to make any of the farms. Could make another drying rack. I just need the rope, which is easy. Do I have anything to put on this drying rack, though? I think you'd cook yeah, you can't cook Darty. Can't try wings, no. Let's finally make our log suit, which took forever to do. Pig house. We don't have any of the stuff to make a pig house yet. Can't make any of that. Survival. Could make straw rolls, but we have two tents, so there's no point. Food. Is that really all the food stuff we can make? That doesn't seem like that much, honestly. Science. None of this is really that important either, honestly. Survival. I think we've been through everything in the survival, too. Honey poultice, booster shot. I think we're pretty well good. Like, we have mostly everything we need, nor can we make. We could make the fashion melon, but there's no point in that. I don't mind the walking cane, but I need that walrus tusk, which is a tough thing to get. You gotta wait for winter for that. None of those are fertilized. Okay, let's just grab this stuff, throw it in the fridge, and we'll call it an episode here. Couple episodes, actually. But yeah, I think that's all we'll get done today. We actually did a hell of a ton. Day 20, I have yet to die. I think Star died once. That's not even too bad. He only died once. Sometimes he dies like 10 times. So, anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and peace out, guys. Thanks for watching. We're going to continue this. Probably going to continue in the next couple days here. So, peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.